Hello, everybody, and welcome to 2 Minutes with PJ. Today is February 10th, 2016, and our discussion is going to be on moods. Now, one of the things that I remember when I was a kid, I would follow what the crowds would say, and it would change my moods. I would follow, I would have a little bit of a testimony, and my mood would change because the majority wanted me to do it. And they actually want me to pick on people, which I know is wrong. But let's see what the Bible has to say about something like this. In Exodus 23, verses 2 through 3, don't join mobs intent on evil. When on the witness stand, don't be swayed in your testimony by the mood of the majority present. And do not slant your testimony in favor of a man just because he is poor. Now that's pretty interesting, and there's not very many other verses related to this topic. Now, what I got out of this is to be truthful and don't follow what the crowd tells you to do or says for you to do. It's wrong sometimes, and that is one of my issues when I was younger. Stand bold for your testimony can be in favor of a man and save him even if he is poor. Hey, some of us go through poor times. And I remember at one time I was one of those people that were poor. People would judge me. And basically, we can grow out of it. Don't do any evil if at all possible. That's a hard one. We still do evil. We are sinners. And this is why we need Jesus. When you share a testimony, make sure it's one of truth. Now, the thing that I found that helps me the most is the Holy Spirit. Now, almost a year and a half ago, I was on medication for moods, depression, and anxiety. And what I have found is the Holy Spirit started really working within me. I put my life in God's hands. Today, I'm still not on medication. It's been that long. The mood swings are far and few in between. So this is something that can happen to anybody. And we do have moods that we go through, highs and lows. And for me, I have a testimony, but crowds can't change my testimony. I want to stay truthful to it, and the Holy Spirit helps me to be strong and truthful. The Holy Spirit can help you too. I want you to think about that today and have a blessed Wednesday. God bless.